The Balloon Fashion Show. Do you think that balloons are only for children? Then you're wrong. Some people use them to create fashion. The Balloon Couture Fashion Show in China attracts designers from all over the world. They make their special creations from hundreds of balloons, the same ones that clowns use at children's parties to make balloon animals. They blow up the balloons using hand pumps and then twist them together to create their masterpieces. The winner of the show earns the title of Fashion Designer of the Year. Each creation takes hours and sometimes days to make. There are designs from evening dresses to children's clothes and even swimwear. Each set of clothes, whether it's a dress and a coat, a top and a skirt, or a jacket and trousers, is one of a kind and only fits the model who wears it. It takes a while for the models to squeeze into their squeaky costumes, but once they're on, they feel lighter than air. The designs are original and really amazing, but remember, you can only wear them once.